Well, if we are to describe the physical laws, we first need to name the main branches that contain them. Here's how they go. Classical mechanics, electricity and magnetism, modern physics, optics, and thermodynamics. In physics, classical mechanics and quantum mechanics are the two major subfields of mechanics. Classical mechanics is concerned with the set of physical laws describing the motion of bodies under the action of a system of forces. The study of the motion of bodies is an ancient one, making classical mechanics one of the oldest and largest subjects in science, engineering and technology. It is also widely known as Newtonian mechanics. Classical mechanics describes the motion of macroscopic objects, from projectiles to parts of machinery, as well as astronomical objects, such as spacecraft, planets, stars, and galaxies. Besides this, many specializations within the subject deal with solids, liquids and gases, and other specific subtopics. Classical mechanics also provides extremely accurate results, as long as the domain of study is restricted to large objects, and the speeds involved do not approach the speed of light. When the objects being dealt with become sufficiently small, it becomes necessary to introduce the other major subfield of mechanics, quantum mechanics, which reconciles the macroscopic laws of physics with the atomic nature of matter and handles the wave-particle duality of atoms and molecules. When both quantum mechanics and classical mechanics cannot apply, such as at the quantum level with high speeds, quantum field theory, QFT, becomes applicable. Now I'm sure some of you listeners, or shall I say travelers, came across some obscure concepts. So far we have established so little, of yet what lies out there is astonishingly large, but may just be within reach. Do not worry, however, we seem to be on right path.